how do you like? So the Flyers are bringing in Matt Michkov, who's going to be their, you know, the epic centerpiece, right? How do you approach coaching a kid like that from Russia? It's going to be a completely different change culturally. He's 19 years old. How do you go just mentality wise into coaching someone like that who's not from here, right? Who's not from North America?
Well, first of all, it would start in the summer. And I think, you go and see him or, you know, he comes here and spends some time and you spend some time with him, get him to know everything that's going on and what's expected. And like, that's really important. Getting him comfortable with the coach, and getting comfortable with what's expected out of him and what I expect out of him if I was coaching him and what he can expect from me. I think that's really important, and that's a good start. For him to come into camp, he has to have some comfort level, and then it's a process. I think a young kid like that coming from Russia is a talented player, but he's coming into a totally different league than the KHL. It's going to be a little bit of awakening for him. You got to have patience and you just got to keep working with him. And it's going to be a daily process. And, also it's important that you get the leaders on your team to really, work with this kid and help him out. That's going to be key.
The great Craig Berube, the chief with us right now.
We all silly like the mayor.